Hilary Duff attended her husband Matthew Koma's concert with her friend Nicole Richie. The event took place at the Troubadour in West Hollywood, where Koma's band, Winnetka Bowling League, performed. Duff and Richie were seen holding hands and enjoying the music. Duff wore a sheer blue oversized button-up with black pants, while Richie sported a black corset bodysuit and blue jeans. The evening was part of the band's tour promoting their debut album, Sha La La, which captures Koma's personal experiences.